Hello, Gator McKlusky back here with another music moment. In 1980, a film was released called The Jazz Singer, and I don't think it was a remake of the 1927 classic with Al Jolson. Maybe it was. And honestly, I didn't hear a whole lot of jazz in this version. As a film, it wasn't great, but the soundtrack was pretty special. From Neil Diamond's version of The Jazz Singer, here's America. Watch for new movie reviews and documentary series. Don't forget to subscribe and click on that bell so you know when new reviews arrive.